Welcome back to a night of guilty pleasures here on The X Factor. And we all have our guilty pleasures. Anything from the first record you bought to hosting a primetime Saturday night entertainment show. And next to let us in on their guilty secret is the last of Robbie's groups. They would be United Vibe.
It all looks a little bit too staged. Definitely. At the moment.
Just 10% more chemistry.
All you need is time.
Yeah.
And you bought a bit more time.
Time, yeah. Sure.
And then hopefully we could just keep building it.
Louis said we need more chemistry, but I think we've already got it.
And who's winning?
Me.
Definitely.
I swear it's Louis.
Because on stage, they see 2 minutes of us and we're performing. We're not showing them what we're actually like when we're chilling and talking.
Let's run it. Let's do it.
All good, guys. All good.
You'll get it. You'll get it. Don't worry about it.
Robbie is honestly the best mentor. He's so supportive because obviously he's been through it.
I think a couple of you should find the camera. The less you have to think about, the better. Yeah. You don't want people that see you at home go.
This week, we're going to nail it by having fun and showing that we do have chemistry on and off the stage.
United Vibe.
Terrible. I'm sorry. Just for me, everything is going wrong here. Even your name, I would just get Twitter to literally select your name for you because it sounds contrived. You've got to rough yourself up, guys, and importantly, choose songs that you like because this is terrible.
Yeah, do you know what? I can understand where Simon's coming from. The song choice didn't feel like you guys. It didn't feel like you really believed it when you performed. I've kind of got a similar note from last week. The chemistry in that moment, you're enjoying this moment together. And I don't get enough of that from you. It's kind of five individual performances right now. I feel like you need to really, really think about your song choices if you get through to next week.
Robbie picked Party in the USA, considering none of his songs have ever been played at any parties in the USA. Listen, the good news is there are so many cheekbones up in this group, I feel like contouring more. The bad news is I didn't feel the vibe, I didn't feel united. It all felt like a virtual party, not like a real party, but I love you guys.
Listen.
No, hey, not done. I love you guys, and I want you to get through. I'm rooting for you.
Yeah. Okay, lads, we've got work to do. There was a difference in your performance from the dress rehearsal to then, and I don't know what it was. It was like the energy was sucked out of you, and we'll have to work on this. I, I think the microphone stands for restrictive. We've got to work on which songs you pick. And I think Simon's right. We need to pick a name for you because United Vibe is terrible. So come on, Twitter. Give us a name. What should these boys be called? And look, we'll smash this, but we've got work to
Thank
do.
You.
Vote for these lads.
Thank you, judges. Let's hear from the guys. Bit of a morning tonight. What do you want to say?
I just want to say thanks to everyone. Yeah, we have a lot of work to do, but we're definitely going to put in the work, and just thanks to everyone for the support.
All right. To vote for United Vibe and all the finalists, it's going to be opening at the end of the show. For now, one more time for United Vibe.